My people in my favourite place near the library. Haven't been here for a few days. The Princess Diana car's here, as I call it. Very nice car too. So here I am with my finger that's been bitten by my hamster. I inhaled cannabis walking down to the library, which has gone right up my sinuses. I'm starting to get a headache. I feel sick. Disorientated, pain in my chest, but that's Chatham. It's full of drug addicts and drug addiction, and I think that goes for most of the country, and especially when there are no police on duty, people are doing exactly what they please and getting away with it. I've just been into Sainsbury's. It's very important when you've got meat, especially mince or chicken, to put it in the fridge as soon as you come in, especially in this heat. Although it's raining, it's not cold, so meat left overnight and not going in the fridge could give you a strong chance of food poisoning. I say that because it's so easy to come back from the shop, forget your meat, and then you're going to get food poisoning, you're going to get really ill, and anybody else that eats it's going to get sick as well. So say for instance I stayed somewhere where someone was giving me mint that was left overnight, I would get ill and end up in hospital. I've got Lucozade, the Brazilian mango. I've got a ham sandwich, some orange juice, and some Dinky Deckers Cadbury chocolate, and some sushi, which is going to last me tomorrow. This is my other bag, my so-called handbag. I am off to the library now. I just find it strange that a hospital doesn't follow up someone with a suspected clot on the lung. I've got the post this morning, a debt letter for my TV licence, addressed to Crystal, which is me. And they sent my TV licence to a debt agency. Nothing of importance, you know. It's just ridiculous. So things carry on the same, and you don't know whether you're going to live till next week. And going on about Michael Jackson, who died when he was 50, because a doctor overprescribed him pain relief medication. I have had so much medication off of the doctors over the past 2 years, I could have killed myself 50 times over. But I'm not giving in, I'm going to keep fighting for what I believe in, and that is justice against paedophiles. Incest is illegal, and drug abuse kills.
I have to be careful when walking through a car park because cars love backing into me. And as I said before, my mother Jennifer was knocked over when a white car reversed into her at the Dole Gardens and she got a black eye. It wasn't me.